All right, so goal for this episode is first I'm going to go to this log, which is just up here, to turn in a quest, and then I'm going to go to Breakheart Banks to do this. And I'm just going to fast travel to this log.
Raiders thought we were easy pickings. We showed them different.
Alive.
Won't be bothering you again.
It either means you haven't gone after those super mutants yet, or good news, I guess you are the right person.
Right.
All right. Help defend the checkpoint. Okay, so right away we've got this request, and I also know that Breakheart Banks is there, so we got to defend this checkpoint, and these are super mutants here. Aim is terrible here. I'm just doing no damage. Did no damage either.
This time.
All right, well, that seemed pretty incompetent on my part. But, well. Alright, I think I missed at least one. But no matter. Let's see if I can go after these guys. Quest marker.
That sound! What is it? No fight today.
Thank you. some of the times I've come through here, there's been a suicider. It has not given me a quest completed yet. There's gotta be somebody else. Oh, now I've got a quest marker. So somebody else. Oh, there he is. That's still not it. Now I don't have a quest marker. Or a target. Well, I guess this is going to be the last quest that I do for Rhys, because it appears bugged. I don't appear to have any way of completing it. Everybody's already dead here. There's no quest marker. Yeah, it's still selected. On, off. Show on map. So I'm going to use... Alright, so I give up on this quest. I'm going to... Yeah, the Mire Lurks are still there. I'm going to use my power armor to... survive the radiation and go retrieve. I don't know if I can get back out of this water, I hope so. Shotgun. Okay, and then since I seem to be near... Wait. Now the quest marker is back? Okay. Go to that settlement on my map. Oh, hello. Okay, this is at least interesting. More interesting than a bugged quest. I want to try to get a VATS reading on that. It's a Nier Alert Queen. Level 50. So a headshot with this weapon won't kill it. But the headshot is what... I see. I don't know what spouts are. I'm not really sure what the head is. I guess I have to wait until she's looking at me. Oh boy. It's a lot closer than I realized. Okay. Now it's saying a headshot would be fatal. Bingo. Nice. All right, that was pretty cool. Let's go back now. Well, they don't seem to have just respawned a full complement of super mutants. But I'm still thinking that the two that are unaccounted for are the mutant hound, which shouldn't be a threat, and the suicider, which very much could be. Come on. So once I get close, it removes the quest marker. I move away. Let me see. So the deal is, it's telling me where this location is. But as soon as I'm in the vicinity, I lose the quest marker. There's nobody here to kill. Fantastic. Whoa, hello. What are you doing? Master Brute. So they clearly respawned those two. But the one that was over by the tree with the cans is not there. There's nobody down by the water. So not only do they respawn this guy, they respawn the trap. This cannot be disarmed. They respawn the trap and respawn just like his personal loot. Well, I don't know. I think I'm gonna have to actually give up on that guy. So, this is impossible to complete. Okay, well I guess what I'm gonna do is go turn in the quest to Haylen. Okay, as soon as I showed up, there was a battle over here. I'm curious. Guess we got another radiation storm. I'm not going to get out of my armor.
Excuse me, Scribe Haylen.
It should have been the Brotherhood dealing the final blow to the Institute, not the Minutemen.
I hope you brought that artifact back in one piece.
Here it is.
Good work. Here, you earned it. There's still plenty. Once you're ready.
Affirmative.
All right. I mark the location on your map.
Uh-huh.
Just want to see what the next location is. Coast Guard Pier. So I'm kind of on my way to Diamond City Market. Let's just go there. No. Right.
Just like that, the Institute was gone in a
puff. Wow. The radiation storm cleared. I was in that building for like 2 seconds. That's bizarre. Because previously I was in those other buildings for so long, and the radiation storm just went on and on and on. Okay. So I managed to get away without them spotting me. Right. Oh no, I hear a Brotherhood vertibird. They're gonna mess up my stealthing and probably try to crash on me. The one dog ran right into the bullet intended for the other one. Darn it. That was connected to. Okay, good. The vertebrate crashed, but not into me. Can't figure out what this goes to. What a horrible shot. Pretty sure there's nobody else left, so I'm just gonna loot this place. Okay, well, having looted all of that, I think I'm going to go ahead and cut this video here.